Hey, what's up, guys? It's your boy, Hammond. Y'all already know, and right now we're going to continue our let's play of Radiata Stories. And right now, this is episode 22. I'm loading the game because I realized something completely idiotic by me. I was going back through the videos, and it turns out that I'm an idiot. So, I realized that I was like, oh, I can't recruit Ursula and do her quest because I have to leave at a Heliford gate, but how stupid am I, folks? I fought her on the Echidna gate the first time. I gotta fight her there again. There's nothing any different about what's gonna happen. So let's go ahead and do this shit. Let's go fight her at the Echidnas. Wait, I just thought of something. I'm gonna buy some foods. Not foods, I'm actually hungry, actually, that's what it is. Not foods, I'm gonna buy some merchandise. Yes, you can, actually. You can help me by shutting the fuck up and giving me some flea balls, old man. Put it in the bag. And I'm buying some more analysis balls because I need them. I probably shouldn't buy so much. Oh, I had a celestial nectar this whole time. Raffles. Buy one of these. Just one.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, yeah, no problem, I guess. Let's go over to the Echidna gates, as I originally wanted to go. Let's go ahead and find out what the fuck we're supposed to be doing. But, because I don't know what I'll activate first. The scene that plays when I'm gonna go to Wind Valley, if there is one, or the scene that plays out when I'm about to do the ultimate battle. The real ultimate battle, rather. So, I mean, that's that. I mean, this is kind of cool that I get the, oh, epic. There's the Ursula scene. Yes, this is great because, no, I'm right here. Because, honestly, you get a really good armor for this. Like, it's a really good armor. It, like, absolves everything in terms of affliction. So, like, it's really good. It's got pretty decent defense as well. So, like, I don't know. I want to kind of show off that robo suit, but not right now. I'll show it off in a bit. Yeah. Yep, Ursula wants to defeat us. Ursula's a really nice girl too. Like, I like her. She might be a bit of a ditz when it comes to like romance. Maybe she doesn't want to romance anyone. At least that's the impression I get. But she's a nice enough girl. Nice looking too. I always like girls with glasses. That shit turns me on. No, I'm just playing. Dude, why do I always gotta start these episodes with jokes? Jokes about me that doesn't make sense. Alright, fine. Come, Melissa Mark 2. My ultimate creation! Interesting. It looks slightly different. Doesn't look as stupid in the face. Actually, it does look like an improvement. Overall. Same fucking jelly design on the belly and everything, but I don't know. But I guess? I regret this, I suppose. See, that stance is a little bit better there, Jack. I still don't like it. Alright. Let's see. Analysis ball on Melissa the second. Oh, 38, 37 HP. Oh boy. And you have freeze, huh? Oh, wow. That actually hurts. Too bad I don't freeze, my dudes. You know what I mean? I could do a lot more damage with my Icicle Axe, so let me just do that. I think I have some crazy ass hitbox. Motherfucks. Alright, well, this fight isn't too difficult. It's just, you're just doing this over and over again until, I guess, someone dies. Yo, I'm gonna try to kill that thing with a Volte. Where are you at? Alright. I think I can kill it now. Yo, radio smashed. Let's go, baby. I don't even have full power active either. Damn, that means I have to save the Rocky quest for when I come back, then. Ooh, wrecked. 1,094. Good shits. good shit, is what I say. Nice. Life berry. Well, oh, I remember now. The armor, you get it from Vareth. I thought you get it after a battle draws, but no. Oh, my favorite song. Ursula, don't be so down on yourself. Yeah, not a bad question. Raffle. What? No payments? Why the fuck not? Oh shit. Yeah, I know I'm truly strong, but come on now. This is whack. Yo, oh, that's right. It is called the Absolute Guard. Hell yeah. Ugh. Pobre, pobre Jack. Raffles. Let's go find this armor then. Set us in the Varif storehouse. Well, let's see. If I happen to go there without recruiting Marietta for the first time, I wonder what will happen. Interesting question I just had. Rosh or Roche? I don't know how do you say. How would you say that? Roche. I don't know. Something. Oh, I'm in the wrong area. That's supposed to be in the Star Tower. Pretty sure it's in the Star Tower. It's Ardoth. We'll be able to recruit him soon. Not now, of course, but after we come back from Wind Valley. And we'll be able to get Leona soon as well. That girl, little girl that just passed, who was Genius' sister. We'll get her soon too. But first we have to go to... we'll get it soon. Let's just leave it at that. Absolute Guard! Yeah, baby! Alright, let me equip a couple of things. First, let's go with the robot suit. Robot suit is so good. Alloy body armor made with the finest magic. Nullifies all afflictions, but you also lose something very important. And what's that? Well, let's put it on first to find out. Ooh, I see what we lost. Seems to be our humanity. But this is so epic though. This fucking suit's great. I love this suit so much. But yeah, as I said, it stops all of affliction, so you don't ever get hurt by anything. Do you recognize me, Aiden? How do you recognize me? Alright, well. I love this suit. It lights up all dark paths. Why don't I get a suit like this in real life? This suit would be amazeballs. Man. Alright, well, I need to go back and take off Sebastian from our party. Those fucking Claudius. I need to take off Sebastian from our party simply because if I have him in my party, well, we're about to get a certain character, but we need three people. Like, we need to have an open slot for the next person. It's the only way to recruit this guy. Or add him to our friend list, rather. But, there's only one way to do it, and that's to have your fourth slot open for this character. So, yeah, we're gonna go ahead and do that. Also, I think this is the first time that I've chewed gum while commentating. Like, I don't think I've ever chewed gum and let's play it before. That's insane. But I thought, hey man, I'm fucking like, I'm craving some candies, dude. Some sweets. Well, see, when you ask me like that. shit, I really do want to. I really, really, really want to. It depends. It depends on what you have. Evasion plus. Nah, okay. Leaving my girls. Alright, let's put on the Absolute Guard real quick. See what we can get from this. Absolute Guard has more defense than the Divine Code. This is true. Resist all. Prevent all. Alright, this one just resists all. Okay. It's a nice enough suit. It looks pretty cool. It has no cape or nothing, but it's a pretty tight ass or piece of armor. It's got 71 defense too. That shit's hype. That's probably the strongest armor we have yet. Even the plate armor that's offered at the store is not as strong defensively as this. This has 10 more defense and it resists all afflictions. That's great. So yeah, think twice before, you know, not getting this or something. I don't know. I'm not even sure what the fuck I'm talking about here. But this armor's hype and all. I guess I'll show it off in battle or something before I move on, but it's really hype, but I really like the Divine Coat a little bit more. Just because it has auto HP restoration, and its defense is pretty solid, and it prevents freeze. All three of those are just nice to have. Alright, so we're gonna head off to Wind Valley. We're in the Trier region right now. Wind Valley's up there, around close to the Forest Metropolis. Dude, this is pretty hype. Fuck it, I need the Divine Coat, man. Sorry. It looks wrong without it. Or the Wind Garb. You know what, I might just put on the Wind Garb just for the wind place, but I want the fucking plate armor, dude. That shit looks so sexy. You see that perps, though? Do you see that perps, though? Shit's is massively sexy, dude. Alright. I guess I could take the fucking pig, journey pig, all the way to that place over there in the Forest Metropolis region, but nice moon / sun. But I think I just head on over there the manual way. Shit, I couldn't do it. I can't do it. Alright. Oh, I need 10 Volti. Alright, hold on. I need to get rid of her blaze. How is that? How do I stop that? Cures blaze, cooling spray on Miranda. Wide link, baby. Alright, cut it out. Cut it out. I have to do guard link or something. Yay! Vitus! Level 19, baby. It's crazy, man. Vitus kicks so much fucking ass. It's insane. Fucking bats. I think you fight Rocky under this bridge, actually. Like, if you go under the bridge, follow a certain path, you'll find Rocky. I think that's where you actually fight him. Unless it's in the Aiden region. Alright. I don't know how I let go of the fucking button, but sure. Dude, what the fuck? Square link, circle link. Nice. Pointura's tread. Okay, let's move on. Wind Valley will be, I think, if we head in the upwards direction from the split here at the giant tree. Fucking wolves. Get out of here, dances with wolves. Did you see I'm trying to make it somewhere? So this giant tree over here, you have to go on upward path, yeah. So you can continue to go to Wind Valley. This will be a spot that's somewhere around here. Okay, so next left turn. Yeah, should be over here. There's a gnome region. Dude, there's a sheep and a wolf right there. Like, that's funny. That is funny to me. All these poor goats and sheeps. Wait, that's not a sheep, it's a goat. What am I talking about? Well, this is the path to Wind Valley. See, here we are. Oh, how beautiful. It's the Wind Dragon. He's a real violent beast. I could imagine. So, there's something. The puzzly thing that you do in this place is that you kick these fucking, I don't know, these totem poles, and then they blast you to the other platform. And there are fake ones, of course, that end up being monsters. And the way you determine that is if you approach them really close like this, if the camera zooms in and shows you where you're gonna go, then it's most likely the real one. See, like this one's gonna take me over to a person over there. But if I chill over here, this guy, the camera doesn't change at all, so this is probably a fake one, which means it's a monster. So, that's how you tell those apart. Alright, let's see. Analysis? No, analysis ball. On the sky pulsars. These are a good way to gain experience for now. And I got paralyzed. Fuck. Thank you. Living totem. Alright, so they are totem poles. Just wondering. Thank you, Miranda. Yo, Miranda's so fucking awesome. Don't you just love Miranda? Heal her, man. Miranda, heal my friend, please. Thanks for the strength upper. Good shit. Yes, we're going to town. 2,000 experience, not too shabby. It's too bad I can't do dummy missions with my friends here. Yeah, so we activate them. We get blown up. 10 points. Alright, good shit. Alright, the Wind Dragon got me. Love how unenthusiastic he sounds. That's funny. So let's see where this takes me. Somewhere over there. And this takes me over there too. Let's just activate the real ones then. Since it doesn't hurt to activate them, you know? I guess it doesn't really do anything either. Oh, a fucking chest. That ends up being a fight, a battle. Don't you just love these kind of chests? Whoa, what the fuck is this? A Hellraiser. Shit. That nigga don't look too nice. He's got 999 HP, dude. Yo, what the fuck? Wanna heal my friend? Ah, oh, fuck, wrong person. I wanted to heal Vitus, but I have to do this more often. I have to do this wide link shit. I have to link, man. It's so important. I wanna get Vitus's prevent poison skill, man. Also, I should be raising other. Ooh, I obtained the djinn. You guys know what this means. It's a one-handed sword called the Djinn. And it's a paralyzed weapon, I'm pretty sure. Also, let me. Status cure. Cures fixing the fight spirit. Raises multi gauge level. Let's see. The Djinn. Air blade. Yes, it's a wind. No. Take it off. I love the Djinn, but like, I don't just don't like the one-handed weapons, man. I'm sorry. But it's a fucking epic ass weapon though. Like, what can I say? Let's see, actually, where is it rank in terms of like power? It's right under the icicle axe. It actually wouldn't be a bad idea to put it on. Damn, it's wind elemental. Fuck. What should I do about this? Alright. We're just gonna go nuts. I forgot about the fucking links, dude. Alright. You know what needs to happen? First of all, my girl, no! Thank goodness. Man doesn't heal for very much right now. Alright. Oh, she just healed us for a lot more on that one, but thank goodness it leveled them up. That's all I wanted, is just for him to level up. Alright, you know what I need to do? I'm gonna have to put fucking hammer throw on. Gonna have to put it on. Either that. I don't wanna use the gin though. I mean, I like the gin. But I'd rather use the Brian egg. Alright. 10 points. Good shit, Jack. Teach me how to do that shit. I bet you if I get blown off like that, I'ma die. Come on, let's go. Let's go, you fucks. Damn, these niggas take forever to die. Dude, Wild Link is way too fucking good, dude. Wild Link is amazing. Even though these aren't the best fighters I have with me, this shit is fucking amazing. Another fight. Let's go. Let's go, bub. I may have to skip a lot of these fights, guys, just cause it saves up on a lot of time this way. They're all the same amount of enemies and the same fucking enemies anyway. Okay. This fucking guy. Fuck this guy, dude. Level 50, baby. Yes. I'm ready. My body is ready also. Ooh. Dude, that's so fucking awesome. The General and Sir Cross have chased him into the middle of Wind Valley. Okay. It's about to begin. Because I actually didn't want to know how to get there, but since I've gotten there, okay, I went left, right? And from left, I went over there. From there, I went somewhere. Did that take me here? Then I went, I don't know. Well, it all seems pretty straightforward. I can go over there anyway. Yeah, that's the path I took last time, I think. So let's go this way. And I probably didn't go that way, but I can go this way for sure. Kick the fucking thing, dude. Nice. Very nice. Growth stone. Oh, growth stones are nice, dude. It like increases all parameters, dude. Putting that shit on. Oh, fuck yes. Let's see what we got. Roasting. Football. Luckberry, Lifeberry. Alright, let me use these. Before I actually get stolen in battle, like, fuck, dude. These things can get stolen in a fight, like, I'm not even joking. That's a scary thing. Yo, come fight me, fakey. You faker. Nigga try to breakdance on me? What are you, crazy? Good shit, mate. Alright, everything looking good so far. So I'll go here. There's nothing. There are no fakes here, right? They're both real or. No, this one's fake. Okay. Good shit. Is way too easy. Cause Wide Link just destroys all. Woohoo! Well done, my friend. Careful, you can use the power of the wind. I know, you fucking idiot. Also, why wouldn't I be careful? This is the Wind Dragon we're talking about. Anyone of the wind, and anything of the wind, is dangerous. I know this for a fact. Alright. So I've been there, done that. The only one I haven't gone through is this one. Oh, of course, on the first one that spawn, beginning. This leads to absolutely nothing. Unless there's some reason to fucking go there. Alright, whatever. Nice! So I've been here all day, playing around with the winds. Now when nighttime comes, that's when the fun really begins. Alright, so I've taken... Whoa, what is that? You see that shit? That is a huge ball of wind there. I guess you can see it better at nighttime. I couldn't see it at all on my television during the day. Music's essentially the same. Take the fucking pagoda, will ya? Well, I meant the totem pole. Jesus Christ. Almighty. Just don't take that one. Took it last time. That's the first time I took it. Took me to an unknown place. Dude, you gotta love these things. But now, if I go here, I'll just fight the boss. I don't think we're ready to fight the boss just yet. I don't want to fight the boss just yet. But, looks like we're gonna have to. Trying to get my sweet, sweet revenge, eh, Jack? Trying to get your revenge.
Is that it?
Oh shit. That's the Wind Dragon?
Jack!
Flop.
Are you okay, General? You, what do you think you're doing? You're not needed here.
You're gonna need all the help you can get!
Fool, this is no place for children.
What? Listen, you!
Oh dear, already fighting among yourselves? There's just no end to human arrogance.
It's not arrogance, you fucking idiot.
Arrogance? The non-humans are the arrogant ones. It is you who send the dragons against us.
Send the dragons? You think we are the masters of Lord Cepheid? Your arrogance is exceeded only by your ignorance. Humans twist and upset the order of the world for their own profit and gain. They spread Algandars throughout the world. They make slaves of the dwarves. Yet you believe we bring the dragons? Idiots!
Hold your tongue!
You'll be sorry.
Cross, control yourself.
But General, they wiped out my entire brigade. The beast shall pay. We can't back down now.
Your soldiers are dead because they attacked first. Lord Cepheid was only responding in kind. The dragon is far wiser than even we elves. No creature is more noble or compassionate than a dragon. A dragon does only that which is right.
Get off his dick already, man.
Wait a second. If that's true, why do the dragons always pick on us humans? The Earth Dragon showed up and sided with the dwarves, right?
Yes, of course.
So then tell me, why do the dragons always treat us as enemies?
The arrogance of humans pollutes this world. Eventually, it will destroy it. The dragon's duty is to preserve the cosmic order. To do that, they must purge the world of all humans.
What the heck is that? No matter what we do, the dragons will attack us?
It's a fate you humans bring upon yourselves. Extinction is the reward that you reap from your deeds.
Good. I've heard enough of this. We're wasting our time with these questions. If it stands as an enemy before us, we'll cut it down. Prepare to die, dragon! What are you laughing at?
I'm laughing at you! At all the deluded human fools!
We'll see soon enough who's deluded. The point of my sword will settle the matter.
Oh, I don't think so, you fool. You are the most ignorant of them all.
True.
What? Dare speak against Cross Ward of the Radiata Knights?
Cross, stay out of my way, okay?
Shut your mouth! Don't belong here!
Huh? What? It can't be! Huh?
Damn you! You cursed human swine! The beast is showing its true nature. Go to hell!
Oh, wrecked! Dude, this shit is hype.
Jack,
oh my god.
Keep your eyes to the front. Here they come.
Yeah. So that is only joins you during this part. Also, this song is epic! Oh my god! Dude, this fight is so sick, dude. Ugh. I'm trying, Vitus, I'm trying, but Jack isn't really much of a man. Oh shit. Let's go, guys. Damage him. Dude, this thing has some crazy ass art. This thing is crazy. God. Alright, we're good. It won't catch us ever, dude. That's the funny thing. It can't really attack us, like, because we're so out of range from this thing. But this is a good-ass fight, though. Like, the music's amazing. Cepheid is pretty insane. Like, he looks like a beast. These niggas don't look like dragons at all, though. Like, that's what I gotta say. They don't look like dragons at all. They look like fucking just nice-ass monsters or something, you know? Oh, that actually hurts everyone. Let's go. Actually, I got one for you, my friend. Alright, hit him.
You!
I do one of these. Nope. Fight the snow. Come on, fight the snow. You have to be here with me. Oh, that motherfucker recovers HP too, though. Let's go. Let's just fucking fight. Enough of this, like, Lincoln and other bullshit. Let's just fucking fight, homie. Nice. Alright. We finished the first part of the fight. No problem.
What's happening?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
No. Alright, so now we're fighting both Gil and Cepheid. Cepheid, whatever. Alright, analysis ball on Gil. We have to get rid of him first. Fuck it, I'm using it. The revival stone. Shit, you can't even hear the characters, it's so far, fucking far away. Alright, Link is, I called him Link, holy shit. What the fuck's his name? Gil has been exterminated. Vitus, I can't have you dying. I cannot have you dying. No, you're hurting my girl too much. I must end you, dragon.
Here goes.
End the dragon. He's still alive. Oh shit. Let me put on the gin. I have to put on the gin.
All right.
Die, dragon! The gin will end your life. Slash, Jack. Oh my god. Dude, I just love this fight. Look at this environment. Look at everything that's going on in this fight. Oh, Vitus. Please, stay alive. Come on, my girl. Come on. Come on. We have to win. Oops, I was supposed to Voltium for a finish. No, but I got the max. I got max though. Good shit. Look at that sexy ass sword. The Jin. Oh my god, that experience and that evasion berry. Alright, Miranda's level 30. That's hype. That's hype. My girl Vitus is level 25. She's gained 7 levels since coming here. That's great. Epic.
We've been beaten?
Well done, Jack. You've slain the dragon. Just like Sir Cairn before you.
Did you say Cairn?
Cairn Russell was my father. He defeated the water dragon. What's so funny?
The irony! Fate plays such tricks to be killed by the sun.
I love his voice, dude.
But remember this. There is no future for humanity. Just an endless repetition of fate.
That's what you think, my friend. Die, monster. You don't belong in this world. Get the fuck out of here, man.
What did he mean? Killed by the sun?
Yelp. We'll learn more about that later. You had to take the taco shits, dude? Got a kiss of mud butt going on? Oh boy. Got Ridley syndrome. But bit of the Algandor's plague, maybe?
This pain. Cepheid, you have fallen.
Well, nigga, who the fuck you be, though? Like, I know you can tell that the Wind Dragon has fallen. Unless you're also one of the Wind Elementals like me. Do you feel the pain? Ew, Charlie.
Strike group reinforcements reporting as ordered, sir.
You're late.
My apologies, sir. We received some new intelligence which caused our delay.
New intelligence?
Yes, sir. Fort Helencia is under attack by the elves and is on the verge of falling.
Fort Helencia? So, the dragon was nothing but a decoy.
How dare they use the Wind Dragon like this?
Sir Gawain is fighting alongside the elves.
Oh, fuck.
Gawain?
Should we take Sir Cross to the castle?
Yes. You do that. I will go straight to Fort Helencia.
General, I'm coming with you.
Nigga picked up fucking Cross like he was a piece of paper or something.
It's not your duty.
Duty schmooty. Who cares if I'm a knight or not? I'm coming anyway.
Duty schmooty.
Gawain owes me. He owes me my father.
Very well. Do as you wish.
Thank you, sir.
Fucking music. Farewell, Cepheid. Cepheid, whatever. Fare thee well, man. You will be missed. Anxious, Mr. Jack? It looks like it. Look at those faceless soldiers.
Reconnaissance squad reporting, sir. Fort Helencia has been completely surrounded by the elven forces. We were unable to contact the fort's defenders. We don't know how much longer they can hold out.
No way! We've got to get there fast and help them out! General, let's get going! We don't have much time!
Jack.
Sir?
Let's hear the whole report.
Okay.
The enemy army is at least as large as ours. If the fort should fall, it will be difficult to win back. That is all, sir.
Thank you. You are dismissed.
Sir!
Anyway, we'd better hurry. The non-humans are going to get control of the fort.
We'll be too late. Fort Alencia has most likely fallen by now.
Huh?
Fort Alencia has long been at the center of human and elf wars. It is an important strategic stronghold. We weakened our defenses by sending troops out after the dragon. They were waiting for just such an opportunity. It seems that the elves and the other non-humans have been planning this war for a long time. We are all blessed by the richness of this world. So why does it always come down to war, eh, Jack?
General?
But unfortunately, it is a war we must fight if we are to end it.
Come on, men! We're going to march on Fort Alencia!
I guess they've already taken over the fort.
So it seems.
Wait up, General! Let me come too!
Well, come on then.
Sir!
Sir!
It's been a long time, Dynas.
It's you!
Who's he?
The Lion of the West. Otherwise known as Gawain. You must be Jack, son of the Dragon Slayer. Cairn.
You! You're the one! You're the Gawain I've been looking for!
Jack, stop!
Wait, that's not the sword I had?
Stay back, Jack!
Listen to the general, boy. This isn't a playground. Your pretend sword fighting won't get you far here.
Why? You were once the pride of the knights, but now you fight against us?
I am no longer a knight.
Explain yourself. 16 years ago, you vanished, and now you reappear, leading the non-humans against us.
It's my destiny.
Huh?
The fuck kind of answer was that?
Yes. That's right. It is the fate that I have been burdened.
Nigga, you choose your own fate.
Who cares about your destiny? Why did you kill my father? Answer me, Gawain! Ridley. Ridley, we've come to help you! Everyone's waiting for you to come home. Me, and the captain, and your dad.
You all right?
Yes.
Gawain! You give Ridley back to here, or else!
Oh. Or else? Or else what?
Or else I'll kill you, and then I'll take Ridley home!
He'll kill him, and then sleep with Ridley, is that what he meant?
You must take after your father. All right then. If you're looking to be taught a lesson, you've come to the right place.
You talk the talk pretty good, old man. Let's see what you've really got!
Alright. Let's fucking do this shit. So, this fight is actually unwinnable. You cannot win this fight. There's no point in even trying. You get fucked up. Psst, the fuck was that supposed to be? Get fucking paralyzed, faggot. Alright, get that Volte up in there. This guy's Volte's beast, though. Oh shit. fucking raped. God damn. Even if you could live this, it still would kill you. Like, the fight would be over instantly. Damn, I was raped.
I lost. But I have to avenge him. I have to avenge my father.
Sir Gawain, stop! It's finished. Leave him alone.
Out of my way, Dynas. Does it hurt, boy? Well, you're not the only one. All kinds of people are suffering now. Suffering pain so great you could barely even conceive it. Do you have any idea, boy? No, of course you don't. After all, you're the one who slays dragons for sport! You have doubts?
No. It's just...
saved by a woman. Come back when you're a man.
Damn. Fuck you, Gawain.
Ridley. What's wrong? Ridley! Where are you going? Hey, where are you going? Ridley, come back! Don't go, Ridley!
Jack, she's gone.
But I don't get it. What's happening to everyone?
I don't understand either. I see. So Fort Helencia has fallen.
Seriously? I see? Sir. That's all you gotta say,
well,
my nigga?
We cannot leave Fort Helencia.
Why aren't you outraged?
The enemy. I want you to prepare an assault force to retake the fort as quickly as possible.
Right away, sir.
At least we defeated the Wind Dragon. It's not a complete disaster. We can still win.
Sir.
Oh, yes. As for Gawain and Ridley, we'll decide what to do with them when the time comes.
Where am I? Poor little Jack managed to pick up a few scrapes. Who are you? I knew it. I am sorry. It seems you've been hit rather hard on the head.
Hey, stupid. I was just joking.
Well, well, you've made a complete recovery. Such resilience. Just like a cockroach.
Oh, shut up.
You may leave as soon as you're ready. The door is in that direction.
What about Cross? Why does he get to stay in bed?
Sir Cross received his honorable wounds while battling the Wind Dragon. He needs his rest.
What is this? You enjoy playing favorites or something?
This is the infirmary of the Royal Radiata Knights. It is not the Monkey House.
Ugh! I've had enough! I'm going home! Ugh! Gawain! Damn you!
Hey, Uncle Gance?
Yes?
I heard them say that you used to be a knight.
Oh, yes, until very recently, in fact. Although it seems like a lifetime ago now.
My dad was a knight too, you know. But a long, long time ago, he had to go on a journey because of his work. He never came back.
Is that so? Well, you know, my father was a knight, just like your father. And just like your father, he left on a journey one day and never came back.
Really?
Yes.
Hey, Uncle Gance, do all knights go off on long journeys?
No. Just because you're a knight doesn't mean you have to go away.
So, why do they then?
Well, sometimes in life, people find themselves swept up in forces beyond their control, or into situations that aren't of their own making.
Huh?
And when that happens, sometimes they are forced to leave the very people they love the most. Yes, just like your father. And my father, too.
I don't really understand. But my dad, when he left, he didn't leave because he stopped loving Mom and me, did he?
Of course not! Where did you get that crazy idea?
Hey, that hurts! Uncle Gantz, your whiskers hurt!
Damn, what a crazy touching scene, huh? Gantz is pretty good with kids. I wonder if he and Rinko ever hit it off. Oh man, I gotta stop that. I mean, I don't know. I think he could take good care of Cody. I'm pretty sure Rinko will take good care of him. Now that we're here, if you actually go to sleep in your room, that's how you activate the next scenes. Which you don't want to do that, of course. No, you don't. That means that we had to unfortunately wait out everything that happens from here on out. That means we can't go back to our room and make it daytime. Which fucking sucks, dude. It really fucking does. But I mean, now we have a lot more missions available to us. It's so funny. Oh yeah, I didn't actually report the fucking scene. My bad. I didn't report the Ursula fight. I'm stupid. Alright, so Letter of Defiance is the one with Rocky. We have to do this ASAP. Waterfall in the Known Region. Okay. No, stupid. I can't wait. I'm a real warrior now. Yeah, you definitely don't want to fuck around with Rocky.
Hey!
We're awful. Alright, let's see. How much HP am I at? Oh, am I full? Okay. Well, we have Dynas in our friend list, but we can't actually recruit him in our party. Like, we can't actually add him in. So that's unfortunate. Also, I'm looking for Sebastian, because he has full power. Alright. No, stop that. I'm sure Sebastian will be a good addition at his level. I don't know if he'll be able to do any actual fucking anything, but... So, okay. So, Kidney Gate. Why is it telling me to go to the Kidney Gate? It's probably because no one reaches this way. I mean, I am not going up all this way just to go over there. No, sir. I'm actually going to take the fucking Journey Pig up to Forest Metropolis, and then we'll fight Rocky that way. So, I guess I was mistaken. Rocky's not actually under that bridge. He's somewhere else. He's in a different location, but he's still not too far off from, like, yeah, he's... What the fuck? Oh, yeah? Alright, Mikey. It's not your fault. I have nothing against you, Mikey. You're actually my favorite non-human. He is my favorite non-human. So, all these people here, like Martinez and fucking, oh, I forget his name, but the guy that's like, what does he say again? He's like, wanna give it a go? That guy is like the next person you see. Yeah. You have to fight him. So, you have a bunch of non-humans here. So, like, analysis ball on the Black Goblin. Or you can analyze Martinez here. Oh, that's Clarence. My bad. Martinez is the fucking faggot with the... Oh, shit. Do you think he's got a square link? Oh, fuck y'alls. Alright. And this is, Rika. Let's give him a link of our own. Come on, guys. Yes. Got him. Damn, guys, please. I gotta kill Rika, cause she heals, and that shit ain't good. Nice, not bad. So I'm gonna be leveling up here, of course. Fighting all these non-humans to get up to level 35 for Miranda. You already know how this is gonna go. Who's next? Ugh. Sounds really gross, actually. Learn prevent poison. Oh, Vitus. Oh, yeah. Good shit. That's my girl, dude. That's my fucking girl. Okay. These battles are going by pretty nicely. I mean, I'm not getting too much experience from, but the fuck is that? Like a tortoise or something. Or some mushrooms, or I don't know what the fuck those are. Can't really tell from this, I mean the lighting, I can't tell how far away I am from my television also. Doesn't help. That was a good fucking hit, Vitus. Fucking do it in every fight, man. It's getting annoying.
All right.
Alright, 31 for Miranda. Not bad, not too shabby. I think we should have access to the Bloodworks domains, actually, right now. We should be able to fight some of the Bloodworks at this point. Uh-oh. Gonna get ambushed, aren't we? Yup. Nicely done.
All right.
Dude, the fuck? What the fuck, Sebastian? You don't get certain points? You don't get some stat-ups? What the hell do you think this is? Fuck, nigga. Wow. I'm really good at that shit. Alright, so here we are in the Gnome region. The place we're supposed to be at. We'll find Rocky soon, as soon as we kill these fucks. Miranda, what the fuck? Heal yourself, you idiot. Yes, yes, yes. No, Miranda, no. No, fucking bad, Miranda. Bad. You always got a reminder to heal herself, because she won't do it otherwise. That's the problem with her, man. Damn. Wrecked. Sweat spirit. I don't think we have gone this way, actually. Let's see. Dude, my fucking throat is being a piece of shit right now. Damn, can we get the, like, advantage strike or whatever? Clocks? Around, it's almost leveled up to 32. Fuck, man, this is gonna be a slow progress. If we can get to the Bloodworks domain. Yeah, this is the spot where you can recruit Rocky. Forget which way is it. I think this leads to a chest. So I'm gonna go to the right. I want the chest first before I fight Rocky. I wanna get the chest. And I'm saving my vaulty for that son of a bitch. Rocky's actually one of the coolest peoples in this game. Get kicked in your shins, dude, in your ankles. How's it feel? Alright, 32. Not bad. 3 more levels to go. Ugh. This is something. Like, I should probably just go over to fucking this place, something cave. There you are, Rocky. You didn't think I'd show. Why the fuck you think that? Rocky Mavern. Admirable of you. How did you hear news of this shit all the way out here in the country? Well, it doesn't mess up your plans at all. All it means is just that you just need to beat me. That's all. Monk Master Andrew Mayburn. That I shall defeat you. Well, it's too bad that you swore wrong, because you aren't gonna beat me, man. See. Rocky Balboa. I'll see how much he hurts for. Not terrible. Alright, I guess I don't need that multi for you then. Perfect. Take my time whooping your ass. Alright, Rocky isn't too difficult. He doesn't give a life berry. I gotta use my berries, dude. I gotta use my berries before they use me. Arrgh. Yeah, dude. Am I? Nah, chill. There's still Elwin and Nyx and them niggas out there. Yeah, seriously. Yeah, dude. Sure thing, Rocky. Anytime you want to fight, just hit me up. Rocky, ever the badass. Well, it's Rocky for you. An interesting specimen of a person. But yeah, this is... What the... Nigga, who you think you be? Coming up behind me, ambushing me like that and shit. Bias is getting up there in level. Good shit. I'm loving it. Shit, now I want some fucking McDonald's, dude. Why the fuck do I want some goddamn McDonald's? I don't want no McDonald's. Shit. Come on, let's keep on going. You, non-human, come fight. Dude, why don't you get any evasion, my nigga? Like, what the fuck, Sebastian? What the hell? Think you're cool and shit, not getting any kind of points there? Ah, to strangle you myself. Dude, I just want to kick this tree. Can't you let me kick this tree in peace, man? You let me get full power already, you fuck. Jesus, man, he won't let me get full fucking power. Alright, well, I guess this is the only path left to take. Oh, no, I guess not. Can I go up this way? I love this little detail when you kick the leaves or whatever the fuck this is, like foliage or whatever. It's so nice. It's so nice, dude. $300. What a waste. Let's see, actually. Let's use the life berry. And the evasion berry. Fuck it, use all the berries. God. I don't have any more berries, I don't think. Nope, I think we're good. Alright, let's get the hell out of here and report back to Thanos before it's too late. And I think it's too late. Well, we won't be able to sleep because fuck sleep, right guys? Shit, if we can't sleep or report to Thanos, I might as well stay out here and fucking fight. Face first right into fucking vice. That was crazy. Dude, 10-10 experience away from reaching level 52, baby, yeah! Alright, one more fight. Let's go about it then. Let's get into it then. Let's go see what happens. Nice. I level up, baby, yeah! Level 52 hype! I don't think I'll be able to make it back in time. Damn, those colors are nice when you kick the ground. It's so nice. Nice. So we're almost at level 34 with Miranda, which is fucking great. It's hype as shit, dude. You don't understand how that makes me really happy. That means we don't have to do that much more work just to get her to level 35. And then once I get Godwin, I essentially have Kane. Lies to Serva. France. This is this is that guy that's like, wanna give it a go? Holy shit, France, what the fuck was that? What the fuck is that move? Oh, it's a spin kick. That move also knocks us over. Good shit, guys. Almost level 34. Almost. You gotta fight stronger people, not these weaklings. Nice. Good shit, fellas. That was really fast. I love it. 80. Come on. Yes! Finally, I learned fucking full power. God, that's so frustrating, not learning this shit. Like, Jesus, I finally got it. I still don't have maximum fucking fighting spirit. What kind of shit is that, dude? I'm supposed to have it. At this point? Yeah, I'm supposed to have it. Fuck. It's very good. So now that it's at 12 o'clock, we should encounter all these enemies again. Which has these fucking four fools, Ramirez, or whatever the hell his name is. Too fucking nice. I love Squirrel Link so much. It's my favorite Link. And Arrow Link's too good too. But why Link is so destructive, like, in terms of power, just raw power and damage you can dish out at once. It does so much damage. Alright, so he's got about 5k more experience, so that's 2 or 3 more battles with those fucking fire... these guys. These little fire fucks. And we got ambushed, because I couldn't see the giant-ass tree was in the way in the foreground. Alright. Okay. Level 31 Vitus. One more fight of that caliber with 4 of those guys, and I'll level up my girl Miranda. Yeah, alright, this looks like the one. One more fight. One more fight. That's all I'll need to get Godwin in my party. Come on, why don't you fight me? This is it. This is the one where I level up my girl. Nice. Alright, we got it. Level 35, baby. Yes. They're both level 35. Yeah, I think some characters level up faster than others. Because there's like a different level up requirement sort of thing. Like, for example, Vitus gets like a slower level up, let's say, for example. And Miranda gets a faster level up because the amount of experience needed to the next level, it's a smaller amount than, let's say, Sebastian, who has a higher, like, maybe he has better stats, but he reaches level 100, like, later than most people, you know? Something like that. The game has a lot of those characters. They, like, group them into categories where, like, the really fast people that get experience are so-and-so, but they get only this much stats, or they don't get these amount of stats, or whatever, you know? There are a lot of characters like that. It's pretty cool. But that concludes the Rocky quest. It's still midnight, so I mean, Talos is most likely asleep. There's gonna be maybe a lot of time shaved off just basically on the battles. Like, it's been, what, an hour and 45 right now? But the whole video is not gonna be an hour and 45. I can assure you that. I can literally assure you of that. But regardless of what I say, I think it's better to end the video here because, you know, a lot of cutscenes have taken place. It's probably for the best. So yeah, let's end the episode here under the night sky. And in the next episode, we will continue our great Let's Play of Radiata Stories. We'll continue recruiting more people. We'll get all the people that we couldn't get before. And we'll finish off the quest that... The quest of whatever the fuck that's... I don't know, something about Defiance, so that's the one I already took. It's some shit, we'll do it later. Anyway, if you liked the video, comment, rate it, please. And I'll see you on the next episode. So, thanks for watching, peace out, and keep it styling, y'all.